My name's Elaine Sandy, and my skin group is Lamana, and I'm from Elliot community, from Jingalu Mutbara clan. I live in Elliot, and I'm also working at as an artist, Kulumindini Art. Just want to talk about my painting, which I've done about Miaka. It's drawn with three different colors, with blue, brown and green, which is just the colors that I just wanted to blend in. But the three in the middle are the seed pots that we actually collect the seeds. And when our grandmothers or aunties or our mothers in the past would gather them and grind them together, all the seeds, and have that as a eating, as a food. And just added three of the seed pot as well as the red flower and green leaves that represent the growth of the plant. So the title of the painting is called Miaka. Miaka means it's like a bush nut, like a peanut. It's actually like a peanut. When you gather them, it's colored orange, I mean, and then being crushed in with a grinding stone, and then to be eaten. And the red flower, that's also the growth in the tree. It actually just shows you, okay, it's blooming, and then the seed pods just the ladies would collect them. It is a very delicate plant because you have to be careful how you gather them, because if being careless to be able to gather them, it causes blindness, permanent blindness. So you just need to beware, wearing gloves or something like a safety gear for your eyes. Most of my painting or my line of printing are, usually with Miaka, which is, I prefer to be able to do in different styles, and bush medicine where I prefer to do as well. There are a few plants that grow here.